what we do in the internet, what we can experience.
The newly launched roadmap's core focus centers around the concept of inclusivity and empowerment, with special attention to narrowing the digital divide that has historically hindered opportunities for those in remote and marginalized communities. By leveraging the potential of digital technology, the roadmap also aims to empower individuals, businesses, and communities to partake fully in the digital economy and access essential services that can improve livelihood. Alupo further affirms that the NRM government is ready to fully implement the roadmap to ensure that it bears the desired fruits, further directing the National Planning Authority to ensure that every aspect of the roadmap is fully explored.
By leveraging on the power of ICT and innovation, we intend to create new opportunities, encourage entrepreneurship, and most importantly, provide our youth with the jobs and opportunities they deserve. Our youth represent our future, and this roadmap is a significant step towards ensuring that they have a prosperous future.
This revolution of technology to spur development and to cause transformation and to improve the quality of life of our people in Uganda. Our vision as a country, which is clearly stipulated in the Vision 2040, is to have a transformed Ugandan society from a peasant to a modern and prosperous country.
The UNDP resident representative to Uganda has urged the Ugandan government to put in place enabling policies and digital infrastructures to enable this roadmap to achieve maximum success.
Without easy access to e-services to enable trade, this solution won't thrive. Without the right policy and regulatory environment, this solution and others won't be able to get off the ground. Without cybersecurity measures, many of the businesses dependent on this technology will be compromised. And without digital infrastructure that reaches the very last mile, the Wananchi, we are not going to see the true potential of this and many digital solutions, as you saw entering in, Vice President, this morning. I must acknowledge that Uganda is filled with many young innovators and entrepreneurs, just like Jean Anthony Onyat, who have the vision to change lives through groundbreaking digital solution.
Meanwhile, a number of government agencies are optimistic that the launch of a digital transformation roadmap will bring about positive change in service delivery.
By incorporating digital skills into our education curriculum, we are preparing our students for tomorrow's jobs and nurturing a generation of critical thinkers and problem solvers who can drive innovation across all sectors. I want to say at this point that this endeavor requires a collective effort. It calls for educators, policymakers, parents, and the private sector to be collaborating. Our teachers are at the forefront of this transformation.
Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.